After me, I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare
that I know not of any lawful impediment.
That I know not of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Dean Andre Robinson, should not be joined in matrimony. To Karine Nicolette Farquharson.
To Karine Nicolette Farquharson.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. I don't like that's coming to me. Okay, Ben. Nervousness. Never mind. Okay. Your time. Say after me, I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
Sure, sweet voice. That I know not. Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Karine Nicolette N. Farquharson.
While I, Karine Nicolette Nimoy Farquharson.
Should not be joined in matrimony. To Dane Andre Robinson. Okay. Right? You don't know happening. Alright, then continue. We are going to have the declaration of consent. Okay, your time again. Dane Andre Robinson. Will you help this woman to be your wife?
to live together in the holy covenant of marriage, God. Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Cleave to her and be faithful to her so long as you both shall live. Say, I will, if you will. Say, I won't.
Won't.
I will.
You have to think about it. You have to think about it. Okay. Karine,
will you have this man to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him so long as you both shall live. If you do, say I will. If you don't, say I won't.
I will.
Sure, yeah, sure. Consequently, they are no longer two, but one flesh. You have come to be made husband and wife. Will you join hands?
Somebody take this for her.
Thank you. Will you join hands? Okay. Sure. Easy one. Is that right? Pardon. Where was I? Will you join hands? Oh, yes. And repeat these vows after me. Okay, you first.
I call upon these persons present. To witness that I, Dane Andre Robinson,
Take you.
Karine Nicolette Nimoy Farquharson.
Right.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until we are parted by death. As God is my witness. I give you my pledge. Say after me.
I call upon these persons present.
That I,
Karine Nicolette Nimoy Farquharson.
Take you,
Dane Andre Robinson.
To be my husband. To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love.
And to cherish. Parted by death. As God is my witness. I give you my pledge.
Yes, brother.
I give you this ring.
As a token.
Of the covenant. Made between us today.
And as pledge. Of our mutual love. With all that I am. And all that I have. I honor you. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Take your time now, daily. Slide on that ring. Do it gently. Take your time. Easy does it, daily. No rush, daily. Take it easy. All right. Your time now. Look at him.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token.
As a token.
Of the covenant.
Of the covenant.
Made between us today.
Made between us today.
And as a pledge.
And as a pledge.
Of our mutual love.
Of our mutual love.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
All of me loves all of you. And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, your time.
Today is indeed a wonderful day, a wonderful evening. Dean, yeah, as I said earlier, you're the middleman, so you're following after me in committing, and it's a beautiful experience, right? And it's indeed the right step, and I'm really happy that you have, well, you made the decision some years back. And it's finally coming to fruition.
related, you know, all the nice words I am today.
Can I take you
through? Won't say that you are very, she made it official. Pretty much. So, give thanks. And I know a lot more blessing is on its way. Two is now one. So a lot more effort, a lot more concentration on things. Right? And you'll get there. So, a little bit of distraction, but
yeah, alright. Thank you very all right. much, Damien.
Yeah, so cheers to many more. A lifetime filled with happiness. Right?
Yeah.
Probably another day time. All the best. Alright.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I'm gonna be short. I'm Dane. Tears on my eyes this morning. You made me cry, but it was tears of joy. I am very blessed this morning or this afternoon to see my handsome son who is sitting there with his queen, the bride and the groom. How beautiful you are this evening. You made me cry. How you made me cry. I'm so proud, audience, of my son Dane and my daughter-in-law, Harry, and their son Nathan. It is a privilege for me to stand here to say how much I love you both. My head grows. Because I said marriage is an honor to God and man. I am so proud of you, son. And there's words that I could say, but I'm not going to keep up the time because you both have heard my comments or read my comments. And I just love you both. And I wish for you all the best in life. All that your dreams and your heart desire, God will give you your wishes. Love you both. And I'm proud to be a mother of three beautiful, handsome, beautiful sons, whatever. I am so proud. Thank you all for your support.
Thank you.
Howard, you're a part of the family. You're my son too. I love you. I love you. Damien, everybody here. I love you both. Everybody. I love everyone.
Cheers.
And I just want to say, to God be the glory. Great things he has done.
Good evening, everyone. There's a lot of things that I don't know where to start and how to finish. Alright, I remember after sending her into Bethlehem. I remember one day she said, Mommy, I'm going to Kingston. But I'm going by Daddy. But I didn't know it wasn't Daddy. It was then. So one day she said, Mommy, they're coming to look for us. And then call Karina and say, get some hot tea for me. So I didn't leave any dinner because I didn't want. That was the first time I went to the. And then it just keep on. Karina visited Kingston and it goes and goes and I did respond. And then we start, come and sleep and just get acquainted. But this, I know that Dane and Karine will live forever. Because, guess what? They are doing too much. If Dane in the kitchen cooking, Karine will be washing. And if Karine washing, Dane will be cooking. And sometimes Dane cleaning the floor. I doing this. Dane do the women work, same like Karine. So I know the two of them will live forever. Live good. And the next thing, I do not want Karine to call me again when anything happened to her. Mommy, you feel a bumpy or something? Mommy, sometimes it's not your choice and so forth. Look here, you are going to call Dane, not me. I'm not going to be any more doctor for you, right? So, may God bless you and keep you and hope you may live a good life. And remember, visit your church. Grow up Nathan in the church. God, my mom grew me up in the church. I'm going to church from when I was a baby until now. So I expect Nathan to grow up and come and teach Sunday school. You hear Nathan? Okay, thank you everyone for listening.
Thanks, mommy.
All right.
All right, I just want to take the time out to thank you guys for coming out. It's small and nice. You enjoy the evening, right?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Like, me don't know how to express my thanks, to be honest. Miss Winter Shannon, the decorators, you did an excellent job. Like, when I came in, I was like, wow, this is more than I expected. But thank you so much, guys, for going out. Shanice from Alhambra, I told her customer service is up. Like, Shanice, customer service is way up. I would recommend anybody to come over here. And the fact that she took the time out to, you know, guide us, tell us, you know, what can fit in our budget and all them stuff there. Like, I really, really, really appreciate your help, Shanice. And thanks, Alhambra. This is a beautiful place. Because we're all about nature. Keep it up. Thank you. Let me know if I miss out anybody. Thanks to the Borlands for always being there for us. Like, as mommy said, we always talk about them. We don't know who don't know about them. Thank you, Trish. Oh God, Trish, thank you so much for the help, for everything. Trisha give me vitamins, iron tablet, headache pill, everything this month. She said, let's say they must go on. So I just want to thank you guys.
Thank you. For calling out.
Okay.
Yeah, so thank you so much, guys. Thanks to the moms for being here. All the guests that we invited. Kevin, oh God. Good up photographer. Thank you so much. Kevin is always there. And Kevin brought along videographer over here. Thank you for coming. Thank you, Jamie, the music god. See you where? Listen, thanks to everyone. My driver, Damien, thank you. I don't want to miss anyone, but thank you guys so much. We really, really appreciate it. All right? Roger, oh God, thank you, Roger. Roger, you did an excellent job. I didn't doubt you any at all, because I know you're good. Yes. You got something for me?
Yeah.
What is that?
I got chips for you.
Aww, thank you. I appreciate it, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Nathan.
You're welcome.
I
so, what are you?
Alright guys, I don't even know where to start, but...
Oh, wait, sorry. Guys, for everyone who is online, thank you guys for tuning in. You know, I know I'm not going to tell you guys going to make it and all that, because, you know, we have limited amount of persons. But thank you guys for coming on. Thank you so much. And we really appreciate it. I saw the messages coming in, but I can't get to respond as yet. So I'll respond to you guys, alright? Thank you so much.
Yes, guys, let me just echo that. There were times when, you know, throughout this planning and everything, where our journey, that's how it's said, that pretty much, you know, there was a lot of up and down. Ups and downs, right? And one of the moments was when we pretty much decided that we weren't gonna do any online session, right? Because it's, you know, the world of work, right? And it's like a mind that speak to us and say, you know, we have some very important people in our lives, people who just, you know, just check through it overall, you know, and we just want to, you know, share this special moment with them and pretty much, you know, just show them that we appreciate them as well, right? So again, to the online folks, thank you very much, right, for everything that you have done for us and, you know, all the support that you have showed us over the years, right? And I know that the support will even get greater as we go through this journey. Additional to that, you know, I just want to say this is a beautiful moment. scenery, the sunshine earlier today, the ups and downs, right? The journey itself is just one that is fascinating, you know? And I'm just hoping that with me and Karee making this decision, that we will just continue to keep God in our midst. Right, because without him we're nothing. Right? And I just want to encourage everyone to just keep pushing. Go for what you want. Never let any roadblocks, never let any speed bump slow you down. Right? Because there's always light at the end of the tunnel. This is one of our lights. Right? And to have special people around us, you know, we just want to say how much we appreciate you deeply.